Thursday at 5. Brand new solar farms popping up across Rhode Island. Their numbers have doubled in the past 2 years, but construction has some neighbors pretty charged up.
They came in with their wood chippers and their stump grinders.
Others don't mind a sea of panels in their backyard.
It's the ideal project. It really is.
Eyewitness News anchor Shannon Hegy looks at both sides and how it impacts you. Solar Farm Surge, Thursday, starting live at 5 on WPRI 12.